welcome back to the farm. I was down in my second favorite place on the farm, my apple orchard. You can see many of the trees are starting to blossom and getting ready to enter the spring and make some fruit for us in this fall. But you'll notice over there, those trees aren't quite blossoming as much because they've been in the shade a little bit from the forest. But a few days ago when I was down here walking around the orchard, I noticed something I thought you guys would like to learn about. Come over here a little closer to this tree with me. So you'll notice this is one of the trees that's really blossomed out. It gets mostly sun during the day, but come closer and you'll see a cocoon, and you'll see some caterpillars starting to leave the cocoon. And you might be like me, the first time I ever saw a cocoon like this, I was really excited because I was thinking butterflies. But when I researched this particular cocoon, I realized that actually these are the caterpillars for a kind of moth called the eastern tent moth, and it actually will eat our leaves. Come a little closer, camera guy, and you'll see some caterpillars have already kind of destroyed this leaf. They've eaten it, and if we don't get that cocoon out of our tree and all those caterpillars come out of their cocoon, they're going to crawl all over this tree, and actually they could kill the tree by eating all the leaves and not allow photosynthesis to happen or allow our blossoms to turn into apples in the fall. And so we have to check our trees pretty closely to see if we have these moths, caterpillars in any of our other trees, and what we're going to have to do to get those out of our trees so that we don't lose our apples this fall. Thanks, Patriots. I'll talk to you again soon. Wow.